It was a special night tonight at the South Spencer High School football game as they remembered a friend, a co-worker, and a football fan. Good evening, everyone. I'm Shelley Kirk.
Hello, I'm Brad Bird. 2 months ago, this community lost a very special man who wore many hats. One as a news producer right here at Eyewitness News, and another as a referee for high school football. Tonight, he was remembered.
With tears in her eyes, Wendell Hudson's wife, Lou, put on his referee jersey and joined his colleagues on the sideline at the game. A moment of silence was held to remember Wendell's legacy, character, and love for the game of football. Lou was escorted out to the center of the field with the football players holding hands to toss the coin. Now, the coin she tossed was Wendell's, and it must have been good luck because the home team got the ball first.
I think what makes me the saddest is I don't know that Wendell realized how much people cared about him and how many people loved him.
We sure did. Now, Lou also said that she knows Wendell was with her tonight because the forecast showed rain, but it turned out to be a beautiful evening.
Well, happening.